Hey guys, are we rolling?
Already acting कर लेना ठीक है? काम के टाइम तो नहीं करते।
पूछ के तो देखो। I'll give you the condition, this thing. Okay, you have to emote. Karan Tacker signs you as his leading lady.
I think that will be my expression.
What?
The Miss World expression.
is that you holding your face or Karan Tacker's face?
My own face.
Okay.
You know, it's my rapid fire. Can we not do this?
Ranbir Kapoor asks you out.
Then you'll hold his face, right?
Sorry, I'm what?
Okay. In your next show, you're paired with Kushal Tandon. Next question. You would love to be paired with Karan Singh Grover, Barun Sopti, Vivian DeSena or Ritwik Dhanjani?
I think I know Barun the best from all of them.
Mera naam nahi usme?
No.
Shit.
I know Barun the best kyunki humne ek show saath mein kiya tha and he's a very fun, lively guy and a superb actor, so I think Barun.
Okay. On the sets of 1000 mein, you used to gel most with Nia as Manvi, Seema ji, Anu or Gaurav as Dabbu?
Karan.
He's not in any brain. Option. I don't understand why. One second. What? Nia?
Nia, Seema ji, Anu ji or Gaurav?
Anu?
Anju ji.
Anju ji. Of course, Anju ji. I gel the most even now, after Karan, with Anju ji. And I think my bond with Anu ji is going to go on and on and on forever. I love her. She's a superb human being.
I think so we all love her. Yeah. Yeah. You know, we all have such a nice bond with Anju ji. It feels... She's like a mother.
Mother, I know. A little...
And a very sexy
mother. Yeah, little, you know, I was going to say sexy. A little sexy mother.
She's very motherly, but we don't feel motherly towards her. Let's just like... Yeah. Put it like that.
Okay. Which role would Karan Tacker better do in a movie? Like, suits him, okay? Varun's role in Student of the Year, Ranveer's role in Ladies versus Ricky Bell, or Sushant Singh Rajput's role in Kai Poche?
Worst part is I haven't seen all the three movies.
You haven't seen any of the movies?
None of them.
Varun's role in Student of the Year, Ranveer Singh's role in Ladies versus Ricky Bell.
I think Ranveer Singh's role in Ricky Bell.
Kyun? He's Adat Se Majboor.
Yeah, he's Adat Se Majboor. He'll be very happy around so many women, I think.
No, but personally, I would love to do what Sushant did in Kai Poche. I thought that film was fantastic and every single role was so tailor-made. And most importantly, Abhishek Kapoor, the taking of the film was... phenomenal. So it would be a dream come true to do what actually any of the characters in Kai Poche.
He's really raving about the movie.
What
I
a film!
To watch
what
it.
A film! What a film!
If you were locked up in a room, who would you want to be your company?
Karan Tacker.
Vishal Gandhi, Karan Tacker, Karan Sharma, or Karan Vahi?
Karan Tacker, of course.
Karan Sharma.
Karan Tacker. Any
you
day.
Want your chemistry to become like nicer, no?
It's okay, we are not in a chemistry phase. We are in a no-joke phase.
You are in a biology phase.
We are in a no-joke phase. We don't need chemistry.
So physics.
We need magnets that repel.
You should ask na, why Karan Tacker? Paper mein,
no, one second. It's my rapid ask. Fire and she's my Karan Tacker. Can you not behave you like this? This is not fair, yaar. No, I'm not answering him.
Yeah. Why Karan Tacker?
If you were locked up in a room, who would you want to be... Who would you want your company to be? Vishal Gandhi, Karan Tacker, Karan Sharma or Karan Vahi?
Karan Tacker.
Why?
That was not in the question.
I'm asking, I'm the host now. Coffee with Karan. Chilling with Karan. Okay. Please tell me, why?
Because,
why Karan
I have the most good understanding with Karan and Tacker. And okay. I think he's a superb, fun guy. He teach me a lot of new things, I think, you know, like...
He teach me? I think I need to teach you
he'd,
some English also.
I said he'd That's teach okay. me. He'd teach me a lot of new things. You know, the best part of spending time with Karan is that, you know, he's always... he's always giving you some new things to listen to, learn, and he is imparting a lot of knowledge all the time. So, I like... spending time with you.
I.
Can we not
Very good.
Cheat with this?
Brace yourself. Who do you think has the sexiest physique? Karan Singh Grover, Karan Tacker, Ritwik or Vivian DeSena?
Is this an order or?
No, just who do you think has the sexiest physique?
Can you repeat the names?
Karan Singh Grover, Karan Tacker, Ritwik or Vivian DeSena?
I think Karan Tacker.
Really?
Yeah, he works.
You're just being nice. You're a liar.
No, you work very hard on your body and you...
Shirvini Banti. परेशान हो गया।
नहीं, but you have a very nice body. I don't know what he cries about. He has a superb body. He has perfect arms, perfect, you know, the V shape, all of that. So I think your trip is good.
Answer वाले ना।
हाँ और I mean, I've not really checked out
with Karan Singh Grover's body. I personally think Karan Singh Grover has a fantastic physique. Yeah, you know, I've always asked him also, "Bhai, kaise karte ho yaar?" You know, I've secretly been a Dil Mil Gaya and Karan Singh Grover fan.
Achha. So yeah, he's been a Dil Mil Gaya fan. Yeah. Hum to chale
the. Kamal, who's a better actor according to you? Karan Singh Grover, Karan Tacker, Sushant Singh Rajput, huh?
I think Sushant is a superb actor. He has always been.
Thank you.
order
mein bolna Sushant, Karan and KSG. That's my order because saying Sushant because I've seen him, we've grown up together. We were 17, 20, running around Kis Desh Mein Mera Dil sets. And he was so passionate about what he did. He had very little scenes, but he used to really work hard on them and really put his 110% in every scene. So I've seen him grow from scratch. So I think that's why Sushant, because today obviously he is doing very well for himself. Touch wood. Yeah. God bless.
Who do you think needs to gain some weight? Nia Sharma, Srishti or Sanaya? Sriti Jha, sorry.
I think Nia needs to gain a little weight.
Look who's talking. I think Nia and you should start eating together.
I was going to say that.
Nia Sharma, Krystle D'Souza, both of my
house. I think she has a super body. But from these options, Nia needs to gain a little weight because the rest are pretty fine.
Yeah, even I think, you know, Nia's kumar is very interesting.
Yeah, she has a very nice shaped kumar.
And she likes to wear all these...
Low and short and those
crop tops and everything.
Yeah, yeah. She shows it off also. She's very proud of her body.
So that is it.